Bonjour! Today, we are going to look at the expressions être and nationality. We have learned previously that être is verb to be. It means verb to be. For example, je suis, I am, you are, he is, she is, we are, you are, and they are. Être is verb to be. Now, we're going to look at the expression être plus nationality. All right? How to tell people one's nationality. Now, I've mentioned earlier, adjective of nationality have few forms. You can see it in singular form, plural form, masculine form, and feminine form. But now in this section, we are going to look only how to tell people one's nationality. Alright, let's look at the first one. Je m'appelle David. Je suis anglais. My name is David. I am English. Anglais here is the nationality. Je suis is I am. Right? Okay. I repeat that again. Je m'appelle David. Je suis anglais. Okay. Let's look at the second nationality. Il s'appelle Choi Han. Il est coréen. Il s'appelle Choi Han. Il est coréen. His name is Choi Han. He is Korean. Okay? Now, Korean here is a nationality of masculine because Choi Han is a guy. Alright? Now, let's look at the different one. Okay? The third one. Elle s'appelle Bertha. Elle est allemande. Her name is Bertha. She is German. Allemande here is German and it is in feminine form. Okay, I'm going to read all the examples again. Okay. Je m'appelle David. Je suis anglais. Il s'appelle Choi Han. Il est coréen. Elle s'appelle Bertha. Elle est allemande. So the expressions using être and nationality, how to tell people nationality is je suis anglais, il est coréen, and the last one is elle est allemande. Elle est allemande. Right? But please remember, nationality have few forms. Okay? Please remember that. Okay? I think that's all for this part. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.